Commander Senior Grade Brian Svensson. I'm the Foreign Liaison Officer to US European Command in Stuttgart, Germany. The Danish Constitution was signed by King Frederick VII on the 5th of June 1849 and relieved the King's Law from 1665. The day is a celebration of our democracy and the closest we Danes come to having a national day. We Danes love our open-faced sandwiches and probably the best beer in the world, the Danish beer and schnapps, and normally enjoyed in company with family and friends. Our Constitution Day is an excellent day to celebrate this historic event and uphold the tradition. Kommandørkaptajn Brian Svensson, jeg er forbindelseofficer til USEUCOM i Stuttgart, Tyskland. Danmarks Riges Grundlov blev underskrevet af Kong Frederik den 7. på den 5. juni i 1849 afløste kongeloven af 1665. Dagen er en fejring af Danmarks demokrati, og det nærmeste vi danskere kommer en nationaldag. Vi danskere elsker en god frokost med smørbrød, øl og snaps, og grundlovsdag er en rigtig god anledning til at opretholde denne tradition.